In 1976, Red Foxx married Yoon Chi Chung. Their marriage lasted till around 1981. And then 10 years later, in 1991, he married another Korean lady named Ka Ho Cho. Now, Red Foxx was a huge keno player in Las Vegas. He was probably the biggest keno player in Las Vegas history. And that probably contributed to his IRS tax problem. So in the end, Red Foxx died broke.